Praise God.
Praise God.
The fasting was really very good. Like on the first day, it was about the nature. You know, actually, I gave an alarm at 4:30 to wake up. Like that day, the alarm rang, but I could not get up. So I just off the alarm and I just went to sleep again. So again, my husband's alarm was also rang. He woke up and he started to pray. But I could not get up. Just, I just opened my eyes. I could just feel someone sitting next to my bed. But I could not get up really. Then after some time, I could hear the birds singing outside. And they were waking me up. I just woke up and I just could realize how these birds were waking me up. And they are saying, get up, get up. You have to wake up and praise God. Sometimes we forget, the nature also says, come wake up, I'm with you. We depend more on the technical things to wake us up, but the God's natural things also wake us up. And this one day, I was dreaming, but I cannot remember, but it was a conversation between he and myself speaking, but I cannot remember what they were talking. Suddenly that alarm, I put a Bible, the scriptures, to wake me up. So just the Bible scripture, it said wisdom will enter your heart and knowledge will be pleasure to your soul, from Proverbs 2:10. I could literally feel the wisdom and these words were on my ears, and then I believe that was the angels and the God's spirit that was talking that, and I believe that my God will fill me with that wisdom and knowledge. And the third thing was about goodness of God. I saw in my dream, it was a prayer service, I and my daughter were singing, and suddenly something, fruit basket was behind, and somebody was sitting also behind. I said, I want that apple. But that was a green and red apple. He said, the green apple is sweet and sour, you don't take that. I said, no, I want to take that. And it was nice apple. I just took in my hand and I said, let us eat this now. I went to cut the apple, go to see, it was all rotten inside. I said, the apple was outside first, but how can it be rotten inside? Then I said, never mind. I took the rotten part out, and I just, from that rotten part also, I got some little good apple. So it is something God says, the person may be outside, it may be good, sometimes it is bad, but still there is goodness somewhere. And that I could not realize what it was. I went somewhere in the school and was coming, and then God was saying, what that is, the goodness of God. That is, you don't have, we have, from that bad also, we have something good. And this about Proverbs, I was hearing, and that about the Pharaoh. God raised Pharaoh, and he hardened his heart. So it was something, and in my life also, now many enemies have this come. I said, God is hardening their hearts, and because more great things are going to come for the kingdom of God. And I really believe that scripture touched my heart. And I was thinking, God is going to do something good because He has already uttered their hearts.
Yes.
And I praise God for that.
Praise God.